Boils, ghouls, hellions, good morning. Phoenix going back.
Say bye. Bye, fuzzy boy.
All right, guys. Let's do it. Phoenix has dropped off. I'm in the process of like running around doing like administrative type stuff. But something, I just want to make a point real quick that it's so interesting. I mean, every day, like, the universe tests us. It tests our patience. It tests our, like, attitudes. The thing about it, though, especially when somebody else is trying to create trouble for somebody else, they're just making us better people because they're teaching us to handle things. And I just think that's so funny that people think that they're being, like, this big parasite or, you know, this big piece of rust on a bumper that just keeps necessitizing. And yet, we get through every single day. It's how you handle it. That's the big determination. Anyway, that's Troy's words of wisdom for the day. So, let's, as always, let's go and figure out what this day is going to become. And let's make things happen. Because I end every clip with that. Let's do it. Let's make it happen. Get her done. I just cut all that out because it would get really redundant. Oh my gosh, it is a warm one today. Woo, and it's only gonna get warmer the next few days. I've told you that, right? We're gonna hit like 100 on Thursday, possibly Friday. Oh my gosh, it's just ramping up right now.
Little known fact, the majority of the day, Troy's been doing paperwork. And for some reason, I don't feel like I've put a dent in it because I've still got like all this stuff over here, so. Ay caramba. But I've thought to myself today, because it's gonna be so warm, I was going to try and go on a walk this evening, but it's 8:24 right now. I don't think that's going to happen. Where am I with steps? Okay, I've almost got my steps for the day, which is 12,000. I upped my, I used to want to do 10,000 a day. It's like, screw that. I'm going for 12, so I do at least 12,000 steps a day now. But this dog here is extremely hairy and has this huge undercoat that needs to come off so that she's a little bit more comfortable. It's like wearing your winter coat in the summertime, which, believe me, I know sucks. I mean, I can imagine it sucking. So we're gonna brush you. We're gonna get another dog. Do you want another dog? Do you want another dog? Do you want another dog? We may not have gotten a full dog, but we got a little bit of a dog. Oh my gosh, you look so much better. But it still would not stop coming off. I could probably do this until she was bald. You want to be bald? You want me to shave you? That would be awesome. Then you'd be like a cool, hot dog. Speak. Good girl. Whisper. Good girl. All right, as promised, we were going to open this item that came to me the other day in the P.O. box. And yes, we have like half of a dog. Look at that. It's almost like we trimmed her hair. Freaking crazy. All right, I'm going to open the box. Maybe. It might be Troy proof. I think it is. Ah, I have breached the box. Ah. Buffy's down here like, what? What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? What's this? What's this? Oh, really? Oh, wow. That's awesome. So this is some bat attractant scent that you would put on a bat house if you had a bat house. That is pretty awesome. Wow. 4 drops per 4 months. Cool. Thank you. I can't remember who sent this to me though. Put it down in the comments. I've got a horrible memory. I can't remember, but that's really cool. Thank you. And then there was something else, but I'm not sure. It's just a catalog, and I'm not sure if like, oh, Fright Props catalog, I guess. I'm not sure if somebody signed me up to get this, or if they just sent it to me, or it's been a while since I've ordered anything from them. I think, ooh, look at that. Oh, look at that. 2017 Fright Props catalog, awesome. Okay, so now it's been answered. We know what was in the mail. So thank you guys. Okay, I'm just going to cut into it right now because time is like totally escaping me tonight as Buffy sits here and eats her food. Very loudly. Yeah, she's not a quiet eater. We're going to roll the t-shirt parade. So if you guys want to get a t-shirt and be in on next month's t-shirt parade, then do me a favor and go down and select see more, show more, down below in the sub bar. And the link for our Spreadshirt shop is there. Grab yourself a t-shirt, take a selfie of it, and send it to HalloweenHellmouth@yahoo.com. And I'll be happy to add you guys to the montage of Hellions that have gotten hot, sexy Hellmouth swag. Right? Right? She's like, oh yeah, we should get a t-shirt for a dog. We even have t-shirts for babies. I know. So, anyway, let's roll the t-shirt parade, and then we're going to do cock and get out of here. Hope you guys enjoyed the t-shirt montage. I know Buffy did. Not really, but she's like all of my business. So we're going to do COC, and we're not going to read everybody's because you guys are so awesome. There's like a lot of comments tonight. So we're going to start out with the first one like we always do. Jolson, I still win. And you were first. So yes, tonight you definitely did win. That Barb girl, you were the third comment, and you say first thumbs up. Thank you. Kathy LeBeau, fun vlog today. Yeah, it was. It's always fun when I hang out with those guys. It's not fun when I have something in my eye other than my finger. Just saying. Andrea Rose Grills. What all did you do at the barbecue? LJ Mike answered you. Swim and play with balls, duh. Greta Boss, first Canadian. Nice. Joe Apple, Troy, looked like the barbecue was a blast. It's so awesome watching Phoenix grow up, even though he's a little blurry. It's been over 5 years since I've followed your vlogs now. Wow, time flies by. Or time does fly by. Either way you say it, it does. Thank you for allowing us into your life. Well, thank you for being a part of it. I appreciate it because you guys are just as much a part of mine as I am of yours. It's just you guys know a little bit more about me than I know about most of you. And Ramathdahl from yesterday answered my question on the Seafarer Pirates ship, the Guppy. I did not know that. See, you learn something new every day. You may not remember it, but we do. Learn something new every day. Cats concerts and Halloween. Awesome vlog. Jim swimming with Jason Mask made me laugh so hard. I so need a group of haunt friends. Does anyone here know of Michigan-based haunt clubs? So Hellions, if you know of Michigan-based haunt clubs, post it down in the comments. Horror Queen. Hey, where was Angie? She should have been at a haunted picnic. Troy enjoyed his boobs too much. The other Troy. We'll go with that. Or maybe Jim enjoyed them more. We were rolling. P.S. I want that hearse. And then Angie replied to you saying that she was on the other side of the border. But she'll be back soon. Tony Fredrickson, again, today's vlog is the best part of my day. You guys are so funny. I want to shout out to Ashley,
Managing Troy, gym, kids, events, and food. Wow, it takes a super lady to juggle that kind of fun always. Great weekend, Northwest. Yeah, it was incredible. And Ashley's a freaking powerhouse. She really is. I mean, and she even did the make and take, too. So talk about wearing multiple hats. And the final comments of the night, Emerald Gypsy Heart. Hi, Phoenix. And love the slow jam, lazy vlog music, and fondling of plastic boobage. Priceless. The jail bond someone had to post? Yeah. No, luckily nobody called, so we were all okay. Happy hunting, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We will see you tomorrow. I promise. Bye. I hesitated because it's like, I don't know what tomorrow's going to bring, but I always say that, so I'm not going to say that tonight. Although, I just did. So, bye, guys. See you tomorrow.
That's some bad hats, Gary.